You asked me why I'm doing all this. But even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything at all. But let's say that I take the time to explain it to you. What do you think would happen then? My goal is to fulfill the dream even Jiraiya Sensei was unable to achieve. What I want is to create peace and bring about justice. We're both just ordinary men driven to seek vengeance in the name of justice. Everyone feels the same pain when losing something dear. You strive for your justice, and I strive for mine. And if one comes to call vengeance justice, such justice will only breed further vengeance and trigger a vicious cycle of hatred. Right now, we live in such a cycle. I know the past and can foretell our future. It is the same as our history. The shinobi world of ours is ruled by hatred, and hatred alone. So we believe that human beings simply cannot understand each other, and they never will. So, Naruto, how would you confront this hatred in order to create peace? I want to know what your answer is.
I don't know. I don't have an answer.